这个法达就讲了，如果是这样的话，能够知道这个第一义，就不用诵经了。
Vada says, if you know the first principle, then you no need to chant the sutra. In fact, there's no wrong, there's nothing wrong with sutra. It's nothing to do with your mind. You do wrong is that means you do wrong of yourself. In the Cause and Effect Sutra, they tell us very clearly, if you harm yourself, then you will get the very bad karma.If you got to do some things which is good for yourself and other body, then you must do it. If you do something that you can give benefit to the other people and give harm to yourself, then you still perform it, then you are the Bodhisattva. Then if something that you do is just fulfill your wish and give harm to the other body, then you cannot do it. If you chant the sutra, then you must perform it. You must put it in action. If you just chant the sutra in your mouth,and you don't understand what it is, what is the true meaning, you just chant it and don't do anything, then you are blindly practice. This is the true meaning of what Six Patricks tell us. In fact, the Six Patricks say the sentient beings, they love money, and sentient beings cover their own blindnesses by having desire for sense objects. This external condition causes internal disturbance, and thus we willingly accept our apprentice stage.They love money. They just want to have money and don't want the other things. This is what Six Patricks says. Eager for love and external disturbance.Eager for looking for name, looking for fortune, looking for pretty and beauties. This is considered as the external disturbance. The external disturbance.And internal problems, all this will within yourself and make you unhappy. That's why in the Shikhamani teaching,
不贪钱，不贪色，不贪名，让它自然来去，你才叫做自在。
In the Shikhamani teaching, in fact, you must be less of all this. You must not greed for all the money. You must not greed for all the status.
应该得的你不该得，
You get rid of all kind of greediness. Then you can become have a freedom heart and a free and a pure mind in yourself. If some things that you can get it, you can get it. If something that you don't have any faith to get it, then just let it be. You just give away. And just like donate money and do a charity work, then you can cultivate in a pure form and with a pure mind. Just like Grandmaster says that every day you must do all your practice. You must donate some money to the Lu Sheng Yan Foundation. Through Lu Sheng Yan Foundation, we got this scholarship. We got Lotus Scholarship given away to all the pure students. This is something that we are doing charity to help out the poor people. What we say is we must perform it. All the Buddha says, all the ultimate people saying must, everything you said it, you must perform it. The father says that, in fact, my son's one of the
气象播报员啊，讲台风会来，你没有来，他会编出一套理由。
Well, the father said in fact his son always got this kind of problem, which means that every time he says, he cannot perform. Then what kind of job he can do? In fact, he can become a weather forecast people, because anything that he perform the weather forecast, the weather can be changed. In fact, we can this. That's why the son has been recommended to become a weather forecast person. If we learn the Buddha and the Buddha Dharma and teaching, anything that you must say, everything you say must perform. If you reach the enlightenment stage, of course, then if you reach the enlightenment stage, you know what is the first principle, then you must perform like the enlightenment stage.
So,
If you reach the enlightenment stage, you must perform the enlightenment. You cannot say that enlightenment stage is equal to non-enlightenment stage. I cannot say that in this way, in order to lie to all the sentient beings.
我们说话，师尊说话不能吹牛。两个吹牛的人说，两个国家的，从我国家的桥建的桥很高，从桥上掉下来，要10分钟啊，才会到达水面，才会被淹死。从桥上掉下来要10分钟。这个桥很高，是不是？是不是？
A good story talking about one more people. If you jump over from bridge, it takes about 10 minutes to reach the river. Another person said that, well, our bridge is so high that less than 10 minutes you die. Is something wrong? It's not the truth. Well, Grandmaster cannot tell the truth, cannot tell the false, he must tell the truth. The true Buddha will teach you the truth, and not the false statement. The true of enlightenment stage. I will only teach Raja Master Lian Ling. He is the only one to know. Other than that, all the enlightenment stage is not right. In fact, the true of the enlightenment stage, only one person reached Vajra Master Lian Ling. And if you write in somebody to Miss Master Vajra Master Lian Ling, then he will know that whether you are the true enlightenment or not. If you are the one reached the enlightenment stage, then you can be the only one to do the checkup, to check out whether he already reached enlightenment stage or not.
今天讲过头了。南无布达耶，
唵嘛呢叭咪吽。Om Mani Padme Hum. It will be the end of today's session.